Make sure your feet are wide, toes pointed out, so we can open up the hip and get the glute med, the outer glute, fired up. Control this part of the movement slowly, that is the eccentric phase, and then rotate through the core as you pull the cable across your body and repeat.